Good morning, everyone. I'm Echo. Today, I'm going to talk about how not to make my dream come true, which is to be a good teacher. First, let me talk about a little bit the background information. I come from a humble family. We didn't have enough money to pay for the college. In the 1990s, if you choose, was reduced a lot. But I still couldn't pay for it. Another reason why I want to be a teacher is because of my elementary teacher, Mrs. Qi. She was very kind. When I was in first grade, I didn't have money to buy the books, the pencils, so she gave me everything. That touched me. At that time, I had the dream to be a teacher like her and help other kids like me. Now, let's talk about how to kill my dream. There are four ways to kill my dream. Number one, communicate badly. If you don't have any communication skills, you may not be a good teacher. I have a story about my father. My father was a great physicist. He has a PhD degree. One time, he tried to teach at high school, so he just wrote down everything on the blackboard and said, "Look at the blackboard." All the students complained. "Oh, teacher, you didn't explain anything to us." And my father said, "Look at the blackboard." So I think if you don't know how to communicate, you cannot be a good teacher. Number two, forget collaboration. Teacher is a job which requires teamwork. You need to work with students. You need to work with other teachers. Sometimes you also need to work with parents. If you don't know how to do the teamwork, you cannot be a good teacher. Number three, do not know how to adapt and adjust. Most people don't stay in the one same place in their whole life. When the environment changes, you need to adapt and adjust. So do the teachers. For example, when I moved to the United States, I need to learn English and their cultures. Otherwise, I may not survive here. Additionally, I also needed to learn some teaching skills because in the United States, independent thinking is encouraged. But in China, all the students are not allowed to doubt teacher. So if I don't adapt and adjust, I cannot be a teacher here. Number four, stop learning. Everything is developing very fast, especially technology. For example, 20 years ago, a teacher doesn't have to use computer. But now, if you don't know how to use internet and don't know how to use computer, you may not be a teacher here. To sum up, there are four ways to kill my dreams. One, communicate badly. Two, do not collaborate. Three, don't know how to adjust and adapt. Four, stop learning. If you do want to be a teacher, never do these things and never give up. Your dream will come true. Believe me. Thanks for listening.